happy. And today I'm going to be showing you all how to go ahead and stand on top of the tent inside the Carnival map. And you just see this on the screen right now. That is how you can do this glitch inside of the Carnival. You basically can go on the tent. But before this video starts, make sure you go ahead and subscribe, click that bell, leave a like on this video. Anyway, let's just get right into it. So the first thing we need to do is we need to get a green key. So what we're going to do is I'm going to go ahead and I've got a green key in my hands right now. And over here you can see the green door is here. So I'm just going to go first person. I'm going to unlock this door. And then once I've unlocked it, you'll see there's a red key in here. Now once you've got the red key, if it'll let me get it, I'm not sure if anyone else is getting it. There we go. And open it up like that. There we go. We just opened the Carnival tent right there. Right, what we want to do now is we want to come on this side right here. You can go any side, but I prefer to go on this side when you walk in. So then you see this here, you want to come right here in the corner, then you want to crouch, and then you want to look out, and you should see exactly like this on the screen. So now, once you've done that, you want to go first person, and then you should be able to glitch outside. And there we go, we've just done that. But make sure you stay tuned, because you can also climb on top of the tent. The piggy can't get me because the piggy can't crouch and do the glitches, so I can literally just get out anyway. So I'm going to try this way as well. It should work, I'm not sure, but it should. So let's go over here, we zoom out, then go first person, and there we go, we just glitched out. Works both sides, the other one's better for me. But yeah, you can just literally climb up the tent. I hope you all enjoyed. Make sure you subscribe, click that bell, leave a like on this video if you haven't already. And yeah, bye!